How do you fix a scratch on a lens of a camera, a GoPro cover, an action cam lens, a cell phone lens, a GoPro lens? It's really simple, it's easy to do, and I've done it many times. The other day we were in Richmond, went to the fair, and I went to a mall and filmed some things, and when I got out of the truck to film at the mall, I dropped my GoPro on the ground and got a scratch on the lens. I'm going to show you how to take care of that. Let me show you a sample footage of what happened, what it looks like when you get a scratch. So that's what happened the other night. It looks like a white spot, like a blur spot, a white spot. Especially at night, it's really noticeable. It's easy to get rid of it if it isn't too deep. I mean, if it's a gouge, you pretty much have to replace the lens. Now, you can replace GoPro lenses. They're 20 bucks. You take this outer piece off, and that lens will unscrew, and you put a new lens in. It's real simple. This is my Hero 4 Silver. It's my go-to camera. I like it the best because I like the audio. I've had the Hero 4 Black with the detachable screen, which I couldn't stand. The Hero 5 has a muffled audio. Hero 6 has muffled audio. And I'm not sure the Hero 7 is any better. Anyway, the Hero 4 Silver is my favorite camera. So let me show you what you're going to need to fix it. You're going to need some Turtle Wax Rubbing Compound. And then I use some Meguiar's Mirror Glaze Fine Cut Cleaner afterwards. So what we're going to do is, to get that scratch out of there, I have a Dremel here. It's a variable speed Dremel. You can turn it up, and you can turn it down low. It's best if you do it on the lowest setting you can, so you don't fling that stuff, rubbing compound everywhere, and get it into the microphone and so forth of the camera. So let me show you how to do it. You take a little bit of this rubbing compound and you put it on the lens. Now, if you don't have a Dremel, you can sit there and do this for an hour or so. Use a rag, a nice rag, and sit there and add more. Chances are you can take that scratch out with your hand. Just keep adding some rubbing compound. Now it's glass, so it should buff out pretty good. But we're going to put some on, and we're going to use our Dremel here. Now this is a end piece which just screws on. It comes in a little Dremel kit. Just screw it on there. So we got that on. We're just going to buff this camera lens. Now, if the scratch is really, really deep, it could take 20 minutes even with the Dremel. If you don't have a Dremel, it's going to take you a couple hours to buff that out. As you can see, I don't know if you can catch the side of it. I can see the scratch, but it's coming out. So I'm going to do this and add some more. I'm going to do this for about 15-20 minutes. And I'll show you the next step. I can still see. I still think I see the scratch. I don't know. Maybe I don't. Can you see the scratch? Yeah, I think it's still there. It's really hard to see. You can really tell when you turn it on. And see if you get a glare. I don't know. Doesn't look bad. It might have it. Okay, let me show you the next step. Shut this off so I ain't recording myself. Okay, so take some of this mirror glaze and do the same thing. Just put a little dab on there. That's way too much. Something like that. I'm going to change the tips here, because I don't want to use any more of that red rubbing compound. Okay, now we're going to polish it. See how it flings it? That's why you want a veritable speed. If you had it up on high, it would fling that all over, probably in your eye. And I'm wearing glasses too, because you want to make sure you wear safety glasses so you don't get that rubbing compound in your eyes. And polishing compound. Oh, yeah, it looks pretty good. So, if you want to do the lens covers, you can do the same thing on the other action cameras. You can do the same thing. I got one of these cameras that got a big scratch down the side. It was one of these, and I buffed it out. I'm not sure which one it was, but the scratch is no longer there. You can also do it for DSLRs. I got several little scratches on that. Same thing. Okay, let's see if I got rid of the scratch. Oh, it looks like it. Alright, so for Tom's quick tips, I'm Tom Moore. And good luck to you. I think we got it.